In iMovie, a project is the movie you create. Creating a new project can be accomplished two ways. The first is to go to the menu bar under File and click on New Project. The second is to click on the Project Library tab and then click on the plus button in the lower right corner of the project browser. Both methods will result in this drop-down dialog box appearing next. Enter a name for your project, in the next field, maintain the same aspect ratio as the footage film for the project. The last two options available are to apply a theme and apply transitions automatically between each clip that is added to the project. For now, I'll opt to not apply a theme or automatically add transitions. I'll just hit Create. I can always change these options anytime during the development of my project by going to File and Project Properties.